Every week, people submit so many questions to me, and I'd love to answer them all. That's not really possible. But what I do is I answer a representative sample, like this one. I've got one right here from Rhonda. I'm a college student, and I've been educating myself about investing. I'd love to invest in mutual funds, since I think at this point, stocks and bonds would be too extreme for my savings goal. Is this the best choice? Rhonda, I'm really excited for you. Now, let me tell you some suggestions I have. If you are interested in getting a kickstart in investing, don't know how much money you have, but if you can get up to $1,000, I've got a one-stop shop, great place for you to stash your cash. It's with a company called Vanguard, and they have a fund called the Star Fund. In the Star Fund, in one fund, they have your money invested all over the world in a variety of stocks and bonds. So you don't have to try to figure out how to diversify. They do it for you. And once you have that $1,000 in it, you can add to it in smaller amounts as you wish. An alternative for you if $1,000's too much is a company called T. Rowe Price. Has a variety of wonderful funds, and they have a program where even with just $50, you can open an account as long as you agree to keep putting 50 more in each month. T. Rowe Price has a fund called the Spectrum Growth Fund that would be a great choice for you starting out at 50 a month. Again, you have wide exposure to stocks in that, a great choice for you as a college student.